under the light, and it feels right. It feels so right. We just made it through the night. I'm alive. I feel so alive. Hope you will stay by my side, and we'll make it alright. We'll be ready to fight. All it takes is one bite.
He did this attack last year to win for NX Quickstep.
Bring up Bertone and Ron now.
200 meters to go.
Amazing performance.
I think he's got it, Peter. Looks like Francis Tisha
launching a big
the sprint,
though.
And he's got a teammate on the wheel.
Guarda la testa Luca Paolini, perché Verdugo è stato superato, ma Uran è imprendibile. La sensazione in salita non solo da quella che Colombiano andasse a mezzo gas le ultime.
Surely now is the right time for Nick, 50 metres to go. We're right towards victory and take the win on the doorstep of this famous basilica. He wins Milano-Torino. The 98th edition goes to Colombia, just like the 97th.